Here's to our pirate republic, lads. We're prosperous, and free, and out the reach of kings, clergy, and debt collectors.
Near 500 men now pledge their allegiance to the Brethren of the Coast in Nassau. Not a bad number.
True. Yet we lack sturdy defenses. If the king were to attack the town, he'd trample us.
Then let us find the observatory. If it does what these Templars claim, we'll be unbeatable.
Not that twaddle again, can we? It's a story for schoolboys. I mean, proper defenses. Steal a galleon, shift all the guns to one side. Would make a nice ornament for one of our harbors.
It will not be easy to steal a full Spanish galleon. Have you one in mind?
I do, sir.
And I'll show you. She's a fussock, she is. Fat and slow. Your jackdaw handles knives. Pinched her from the Spanish?
Aye. In the midst of a hurricane.
Just before the treasure fleet was smashed against the shore.
Was the haul aboard as rich as men are saying?
A thousand times that. I reckon £1 million worth of reals was sunk that day.
Devil love a hurricane. Might have a dive there one day. See what we can rummage up.
Diving them wrecks would be a nice change of pace for us. No need for violent actions against merchants and such.
Well. That's some soft talk coming from a pirate. As it happens, I mostly agree. We'll save the clashing of cutlasses for the military. And them that get in our way. Easy as she goes. No telling what you may find out here.
Like staring through a waterfall.
Don't soil your breeches, lads.
Get those clues up! Top! Gallant! Wild! Side!
Monster, look at the size of her.
Aye. We'd not last long face to face with her. Hear that, Kenway? Keep your distance. They'll strike when fortune favors them.
The cover of darkness, most likely.
Aye, it may come to that.
Crowd on every inch of sail! Trim to! Build on sail! the Royal to talk! Ease the spanker!
Charles, reckless as they come. An old friend of yours.
Not a man I call a friend. But we've been doing this kind of work for so long, I can't help but respect.
Sailing for that island.
I know the place. A natural stronghold used by a French captain named Ducasse.
Julian Ducasse, the Templar.
Name's right. Didn't know he had a title.
I know the man. And if he sees my ship, he'll know it from his time in Havana, meaning he may wonder at who's sailing her now. I can't risk that.
And I don't want to lose that galleon. Let's think on it. Maybe wait till it's dark before hopping aboard.